Okay, today is how many days really? March 30th. The 3 days really, right? After the circumvener, after the purse string switcher, okay.
Three and a half.
Okay, now you have scissors, you can cut. So we just cut the knot there. The knot there. Wait, you want to hold for me?
Did you hold it?
Just hold it. Just hold can you don't need to see. Just hold it. Just hold it. You don't see. No, we just cut the string on it, no. The string on it there. This is the purse string switcher of the vent so that the internal male organ doesn't prolapse out and it will shrink. It's the third day. The third day really cut off and then so that the therapy can pee and poo, yeah. Or can poo. Can poo now. Okay. That might you don't see that if you don't want to see it. There's a knot there, that's all. It's a continuous suture. There, pull up already. Okay, so now we can. Now the vent is opened up, so there's nothing coming out. Yeah. Now the vent is opened up. Then it should be. Wait, wait. Now you hold back. You hold. Because she doesn't want to hold already. Let's show the string there. There's a purse string suture, yeah. Wait, let me take the. So nothing come out. Because the day, 3 days ago, the male organ came out and was bitten up, yeah, okay.
The neck there is
what's in the neck?
Below the neck.
Below the neck,
right? Yeah, I see.
There is another same injury as the other one. The other is the birth, right? The other one is the birth, this one is below. Remember, the other one is the birth.
Yes.
It's got infected, it's a wound. The other one take out, so let me see the other one. So we clean up the wound for you, lor. Oh, so must stay separately, you know. Cannot stay together. Okay. See the other one, right? There. Show the wound.
You mean cannot stay together in terms of because they were fighting or because of
fighting? Yeah. No, on top of the neck. Wait, let his neck come out first. No, because of the injuries. Sometimes from the claws, you know. From the claws.
From other therapy.
The claws, yeah. No, he's inside here, so you can't see until his head come out, yeah. This one is bottom. And they both of them stay together?
No.
There's a big wound there, yeah. There's a big wound there. No, wait till he come out first, his head, yeah. There you can see very raw wound. It's a very big one. Even just your picture also didn't show so big wound, man.
Oh, yes.
So you hold,
something there.
Hold this one so nice. It's a big wound, yeah. There. Really big. Quite long, right? This wound. Is it very long already? The wound is there. How long do you know?
I think it's just the wound is here. To the clinic, and I think not that. Last time, I think also got this problem. I took it to the other vet and then it's like you say it rubbed against the shell. So I think got some
infection. This is an infection.
After some time we put it back.
They put the medicine on, they give you the medicine?
The cream.
The cream, yeah. So do you work? This one is below. This one is below.
Oh, isn't it
to
put it in a dry area?
Must dry up, yeah.
Dry up first, then.
And put the cream, no? What cream is that, no? Because this one always stretch the neck out, you see there, so you hit the shell.
Yeah.
Only the other therapy is okay, right?
Yeah, the other okay.
But you can see the shell color is very nice. Yeah. This one is good. The shell is quite solid, right? It looks like a lot of spots.
It's a special one.
Look, got a lot of spots here. Is it due to the other terrapins climbing up?
No. This is a smaller one.
But this is a very bad wound. So separate. Do you separate?
No. This one stays the other
bigger one. You can see this thing is sharp. It's poked onto it. Yeah. This one is sharp. You poke onto the neck. This is self-injury as well. Yeah.
So okay.
I can cut off the sharp edge now.
Oh, okay.
This one is the neck.
That's the neck.
Yeah, below. But this is not so sharp. This one. This one is not so, because that one he raised his head, you see. So this sharp thing.
So you always get it.
Point, poke at it there. This one is okay. This one eat now, this one. I thought it's supposed to be separate.
I mean this one, huh?
They eat.
Cannot,
they
should eat. Because the palate, sometimes we put like five, like not crunching like that, but if we put some water, after
should.
A while you go back, you see the.
Gone.
It's
not
palate, you see the food like being crushed like that. So I'm not too sure.
This one, the injury is not so bad. Now you hold this one.
And eat how much, I also cannot tell.
You hold, let's see whether. This is. It's a pen.
This one not really eating.
This one is the. This one also, but it didn't poke so much. This one didn't poke so much, not so sharp. Gotta trim this one. Just trim off this one. See below? Below anything sharp? No, right? This one. Not sharp. Very sharp. This is very sharp. So we trim this off, and then I give the cream. You only apply it once a day, you know. Then after you rinse off, before you bring to the water.
You need to rinse off.
Yeah, the cream. Yeah.
Oils.
No, it will affect the water. I mean. Okay, can nice. So we put back first inside, and then we do.